Okay, I'm gonna try to do this in one take. This is how I turn something like this piece of wood into something like this, a finished sword, or even something like this replication katana, wooden sword katana thing. So you can do all of these using the same basic technique, so let's just walk through it. First off, you start with a piece of wood, you sketch a pattern on it. You gotta have some sort of pattern. This is the pattern that I use, but anything will work. And then you take it over to your bandsaw, you put on your PPE, start it up, and you start cutting. Okay. It's good enough. Sorry, my battery died in there, but you get the idea. So then you take your cut piece and you come over to your vise. Let's just set this up here. And this is good enough for, if you just want to do, you know, a stick, but we want to make it look nice. So first off, we're going to do the blade. I like to do the blade in two sections. So drop that in like that. Again, put on some PPE. And get out the angle grinder. Something like that. So now we've got blade, a nice blade groove in it, And nice taper on the edges, nice round over on the handle. So now, all that's left is a little bit of finishing sanding and then lasering. So let's sand it down a bit. Just move this over here. This away. Get our sander. Okay, now we've got a computer hooked up to a laser, and I've got this. Anyway, you'll see it. You'll see it soon enough. So let's get that laser a-rollin'. Set that over here. Take off the ear pro and put on the eye pro. And get this guy lined up. Right, and then we'll tell the laser to start lasering. This part takes about the longest of any of the processes, but I don't do it on all the swords. I do on some of them, but not all of them. Figured I'd just show you the whole process for this. Go. And then same thing on the other side. Thank you. Then, I want to do the blade. Now, my laser isn't quite big enough to do the blade all in one go, but we'll get it centered up. And then, we'll have it ready for the next time. So, right about there. And then just run this to the other end to make sure that that's lined up properly. It's not, but we can fix it. And I'll just use another block to get the zero. So you don't have to keep lining this up every time. And run this back over here. Beautiful. And then on the computer, we'll just load up that other one. Close that down. Open this one up. And burn. And again, same thing on the other side. There we go. So that is the whole process, start to finish, of turning a piece of wood into a fancy wooden sword. And then for these ones, these are just those little glass beads that I put in there, and they're engraved with a little standard vibratory engraver. This is a custom design my son asked for, so I made him a custom one, but yeah. You can all make yourselves one now if you'd like. There's not a lot of tools involved, and if you've just got basic woodworking stuff, it's totally doable. And like I said, you can do any design you want. You can do katanas, you can do any kind of sword you might ask for. So hope you enjoyed it. And see you around.
Thank you.